just a kid. Everything I did was to be like him. Under my skin, my father always thought if I was strong and fought, not like some albatross, I'd begin to fit in. Look at me, powerless and holding my breath, trying hard to repress what scared him to death. It was never easy to be his type of man. To breathe freely was not in his plan. And the best part of me is what he would do. I'm not the image of what he dreamed of, with the strength of Sparta and the patience of Job. Still couldn't be the one to echo what he'd not in me. So I jumped in my dreams and found an escape. Maybe I went to extremes, of leather and lace, but the world seemed brighter 6 inches off the ground, and the seemed lighter. I was profound, and I felt so proud just to live out loud. I'm not my father's son. I'm not the image he dreamed of, with the strength of Sparta and the patience of Job. Still couldn't be the one to echo what he'd done and mirror what was not in me. Expectations swirling around in my mind. Hold me down, I came to a realization, and I finally turned around to see that I could just be. I'm not the image of what he dreamed of, with the strength of Sparta and the patience of Job. Still couldn't be the one. the same.